so important. So first shade I'm going into is Honey Brittle by the Too Faced Peanut Butter and Honey Palette, and this is just gonna be my transition shade. So the next shade that I'm going to be going in with is ColourPop's Making Moves, and honestly it looks pink but it came out like really red. But I'm just gonna be going in with this color and building it up so it's very very bright.
So I'm going to be going in with the color, then blending, and we're just going back and forth to make sure it looks nice.
So now I'm going in with this darker purpley shade Stay Golden by ColourPop, and I'm just applying it with a little mini brush, I don't know, and this is just to concentrate it in the part that I want it, and then I'm gonna take the fluffy brush that I was using and blend it out with the same color to make it look deeper. All on his mouth like liquor. Say all on his mouth like liquor, like liquor, like liquor.
Beyonce, Beyonce.
Are you happy to be in Paris?
So now I'm going to be taking my Maybelline Fit Me concealer and I'm going to be doing a half cut crease.
Drive a roll at the partition, please. Drop a roll at the partition, please. I don't need you seeing Yonce on her knees. Took 45 minutes to get all dressed up. We ain't even gonna make it to this club. Now my mascara running red.
So now taking my NYX glitter, glue, primer, whatever, I don't know what the name is, but it's by NYX. You know which one I'm talking about. I'm going to apply it where I cut my crease with the Maybelline concealer. So now this is where you make your eyes sparkle. I'm going in with the color Crystal by NYX and just applying it with a flat brush where you apply the NYX glitter glue. Purpley color and blending it with the sparkles, but then later I ended not liking how it looked, so I fixed the sparkles to make it look like it's fading a little bit. So I just kept going back and forth, but if you like how it looks, then that's fine, do you. And yeah,
private show with the music blasting. He like to call me peaches when we get this nasty red wine drip, built top that track, show for eavesdropping, trying not to crash. Water daddy daddy, now you rip my foot. Oh baby baby, be sweating.
So I'm just going in with my black Wet n Wild liner and doing a simple wing and applying some falsies and mascara.
And of course you can't forget the lower lash line, so I just went back in with the ColourPop's Making Moves and applied it with a small brush.